Could the drowned woman's desperate love letters provide Maddie the answer she needs to find out what she wants from life?